My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to Skyrim. This is Hill, and we are here with Carnabas Rollins, who was using Mortal's mask to hide his vampirism from the civilians in Whiterun. All right, we're here at Jorvasker to attend the funeral of Skewer. Let's go. Not Skewer, I'm sorry. Codlack Whitemane. Yes, Skewer was also killed. It's been a heavy toll on the companions. Who's this adventurer? Guess he came to pay his respects too. And we are overloaded from our last mission. But we were told to come here for the funeral. Some red mountain flowers for my poison too, and you can see his health is taking quite a toll. It's daylight, and even though it's raining and it's not supposed to affect him when it's raining and overcast, it still is. So here we go. Right, we can see everyone's assembled.
Before the ancient flame,
we grieve.
At this loss,
we weep.
For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave.
That fire startled me. I'm already severely weakened by daylight.
The spirit is departed. Members of the circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to breathe our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Okay. I return them with honor.
Don't get too flowery on me, lad.
Really?
Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you.
Of course you do.
There's another piece that Codlack always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things.
All right, then I guess I'll have to.
I appreciate it.
Wait, can I sell things to you?
Leorlin.
My poor Fralia thinks Thorod's still alive, but I know better. Gods be praised.
Nothing really in weapons, and it's like I would appreciate keeping these apothis things here.
to take this ore back to my house and get rid of it all. All these ingots. Where all this is coming from, all this weight. I still can't, wait a minute, what about you?
Everything's all right? What do you need?
I need you to carry all this damn ore. Is that better? Yes, I can move now. All right, I need you to stay alive until we get back to Rollinwood. All right, let's go inside and look for the final piece of Wuthrad. Finally, somewhere where my health can regenerate. All right, this way. I suppose I need to give you a name. I never found out what it was before I turned you. And you've probably forgotten it as well. I suppose it will just have to be guard for now. Here it is. As well as his journal, but I'll leave it. See something else of interest over here. Another one of these gems. I need to find out what they are.
What can I do for you, friend?
You can follow me. Quickly. Let's go. Shame. Yorlin.
You're back.
You're surprised. I have Kodlak's fragment.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Very well. All right, I think you'll need to wait out here.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul. Even in death, you know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There, the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad. And it's in pieces, like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken, and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Kodlak.
What a secret entrance. Is this tomb we're running?
Is someone there?
What? Well, you left nothing for me. A thief. I'm gonna need his blood to survive in the daylight. He's awfully pale. I guess he must be an elf. I suppose the companions don't believe in horses. Do you know where you're going? It really doesn't seem like it. Let me follow someone else. Jester I heard about. Still stuck on the side of the road. It's too bad. Uh-oh, who was this?
What was that?
Over here!
No sign.
Yes, it was a vampire. Is that the vampire's head? Still rolling? Okay. A death hound. There are more vampires. We've run all the way here to Winterhold.
You're not bringing home any.
You'd have me do what? Join the college and prance about casting spells all day?
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To the inn for a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this godsforsaken town?
And what? You think that'll solve all your problems?
Probably not, but it's worth a try.
Well, I can only hope that these companions might teleport when I get to Iskramor's tomb. And we have another mod here. You see all this civilization. Is this a friendly? Okay. This is, I don't think it's called Winterhold Rebuilt, but it is pretty, built up. Frostwind Docks. Who are you? A scavenger? Okay. Have to resist the urge to kill. Looks like we're close. All right, here it is, Iskramor's tomb. All right. Oh, here's the moment of truth. Did the companion survive? They did.
This is the resting place of Iskramor and his most trusted generals. You should be cautious.
And why do we need to be cautious?
The original companions, their finest warriors rest with Iskramor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. I'd wager they've actually expected us. They just want to be sure that you're worthy. Be ready for an honorable battle.
Let's hope it's honorable. How do we get inside?
Return Wuthrath to Iskramor. It should open the way.
Are you not coming?
Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. Until next time.
Okay, but I did the same things that you did. All right, let me be able to see much better in here. It's so dark. All right then, wait. Take broken sword handle. All right, here we go, Wuthrad. So, are you people coming or not? What's all this? What?
A fight!
Good enough.
Okay, so only Farkas, only Vilkas stayed behind. This doesn't look good. More ghosts.
Is someone there?
Try this again.
What was that? Someone
hide from the dead. Wow. I'm starting to think everything in here is overpowered.
There is no more life.
right, bring them back here where we can get away from the archers. To stop the archer. Where are my companions? Seriously, you two, I need your help. Come on.
Is someone... What was that?
There's got to be a way.
Is someone there?
No!
There is no more life here.
For some reason, I can't hold the crossbow steady. does seem to be the best bet. And why am I detected? Say this, but you two are almost completely useless. All right, what is it that we have to do? All right, it looks like it's down this way. Let's try it again. I'm just sitting here shaking my head at how, I mean, there's almost no way to get through this. Come on, guys. You've got to be able to do this. All it takes is one hit and I'm done. And you guys just don't help at all. Come on. It's like one arrow, one heavy hit, and it's over. All right, we're gonna have to try the crossbow again. And well,
for Codlac.
All right, whatever. All right, I've got these blazing bolts, which don't really seem to do anything. Huh. Look at that.
What was that?
Did nothing. Look at this.
The endless sleep comes for us all.
Oh, come on. How did I just get hit? This is ridiculous. I can't even aim the fucking thing. Wow. Someone's there. All right, come back here because the archers are. Okay, get out of the way. Me, you need to get out the way. Don't go down there. All right, let's do a save. At least we got some of these down. Goodness, did we really get them? Okay. Was this a chest? Yes. What's in here? The Shield of Isgrimor. All right. Okay, let's keep going.
I can't go any further, Shield Brother.
Oh, of course not. What's the matter?
Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weakness, and this one is mine. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Isgrimor.
Okay, these people have got to be kidding. These are supposed to be warriors, companions. You know what? I mean, they barely help out in a fight. They always go down. So it's spiders now. And lots of them, too. And it's especially difficult to fight these ghosts because I'm not equipped. I mean, I can't use poison on them.
This should be good.
Certainly has replenished my frostbite venom supply.
Huh? Never should have come here.
What? You actually took one down? Look out! Behind you! Oh, shit.
The endless sleep comes for us all.
I think I've been using the wrong sword. Using the wrong sword. I've been using a silver sword that's supposed to be, you know, good against the undead. Plus, there's a sunlight enchantment on it. I guess that doesn't work on ghost. But none of that worked. But when I use my Skyforge sword, it seems to be doing a lot more damage. Oh, come. All right, we're going on. Ancient Nord battle axe. Potion of healing. Okay, Ayla, stop pushing me. All right, let's eat these antlers. The Red Mountain Flower. Go. No! Damn it. Completely surrounded me. Oh, wow. I thought I was killing him. He was killing me. I really don't understand this detected crap. Why don't you turn into a werewolf? I mean, that might help. Golly.
Huh?
I swear to God, I'm about to kill you myself. What have you got? I'm going to pickpocket you. White Run Gate Key. Thank you. Thank you.
What are you doing that for?
What are you doing? Will you stop coming up behind me and pushing me? Oh, this doesn't look good. I'm sure this is a trap. Or not. See, and I can't even dodge, really. I can't get away from them. They're leaving.
Never!
our right to fear the dead.
All right. Let me see if I can level up health. Is there anything in archery we can do? Quick shot. Thank you. I need that. That's part of the problem. It's taken forever to draw this dang on crossbow. You know what? Yeah! Oh, come on. That is much better. Wow. Now I can draw my bow. Speak to Codlack. This is really... Oh, you know what? I'm gonna shoot you in the face. You stop pushing me. Oh, you have got to be the most annoying companion. I'm sorry. Wow. Huh. Codlack, is that you?
Greetings, Shield Brother. Of course. My fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade hearsay.
But there's no one else here.
You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in hearsay's realm. And they all see me. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it.
Vilka said you can still be cured.
Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
All right. Anything happen? What? Do we have to defeat the spirit? I'll let you do it. Why don't you do something for a change?
You think I'm afraid?
Now we have to defeat it, all right?
No sign of him.
There we go. It's about time. You couldn't have done this earlier. Codlack.
Greetings, Shield Brother.
We killed your beast spirit.
And so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by hearsay, though. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday, you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your vessel. Triumph in your victory. And lead the companions to further glory.
What, Codlack? He's gone.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the companions?
Well, considering how badly you fought throughout this entire mission, does this upset you?
I'm just surprised. But your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others.
Yes, let's. Is that the way out? There's another door over here. At least it looked like one. All right, maybe she does know what she's doing. Or not. Oh, wait, there's something up here. Another shield of Isgrimor. All right, I can replace the... two of them now. I'll take the unenchanted one and drop that one. Is this the way? Yes. All right, it's time to head back. My vampire companion, he's lost all of his clothing.
Everything's all right?
Well, I suppose. least you still have your sword. All right, I don't see any of the companions here. Let me go outside and check the Underforge. Suppose this is it, then. I'm now the leader of the companions, and I have no companions to lead.